What do you remember of the day Mom died?
That was a terrible day, wasn't it? I don't know, I guess her brother had said to us, well, it's almost the end now. I think each one of you should go. I mean, she was unconscious. And say whatever. Whatever final words you have to say to her before she goes. Because it's very close to the end. So that was a bad day.
What did you say to her?
What?
With that time that we each had alone with her, what did you say to her?
Don't know. Probably that I missed her, that I would miss her, that I loved her and would never forget her. That's about all.
Death, she must have been your will. Up on beneath the reaper's veil. With your voice my belly sunk, and I began to feel so drunk.
Oh, yeah, somebody you've known for 25 years and spent much of your life with for 25 years and has given your life much of its meaning for 25 years. Awful hard to lose them.
And here is a church and here is a steeple. Open the doors, there are the people. And all their little hearts at ease for another week's disease. An eagle toweling screen I never once left in between. I was on the fence and I never wanted your 2 cents. Down my throat into the pit with my head upon the spit. Oh, Reverend, please, can I chew your ear? I've become what I most fear. And I know there's no such thing as ghosts, but I have seen the demon host.
Ooh. That's a dire line of questioning, isn't it? We must find a way of making it more funny. What are you, some kind of sadistic interviewer?
You told me I had to break you down more.
Yeah, well, you've done it, haven't you? There was no acting in any of that. No acting at all. You see what a vicious director you are. Now you understand, don't you? I remember that. Remember that day when you directed me in a ridiculous montage piece that you were doing when you were at the film center and you made me walk down into a pool of freezing cold water wearing full clothes. Keep going further down, Dad. I said, I can't go any further down. My clothes are holding me up. Just keep going down. It's so annoying. It's a very little thing to ask of you. All I want you to do is go a foot under the water. Here I am trying to do a montage and my father is causing trouble. A brutal piece of directing. Why?